Hello children, hope you are all doing good. In your last class, you have learnt about domestic and wild animals. In connection with the previous lesson, today I'll give you some information about animals and their young ones. Just like us, animals also have parents and they too communicate in their own ways. So let us learn what we call the young ones of animals and in which way they talk to their parents. See children, who is this? This is a mother cat and its baby cat. A baby cat is called a kitten. A baby cat is called a kitten. And what does the cat say? Mew, mew. The cat talks to or communicate with each other through mew sounds. A cat has a kitten. What does it say? Mew, 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 mew all through the day. You can see the picture of a dog with its baby. A baby dog is called a puppy. A baby dog is called a puppy. You know, when a dog barks, it sounds like woof, woof. While large dogs have a deep bow, wow. When the dog makes sound, it is called barks. And the barking sound of a dog is woof woof or bow wow. A dog has a puppy. What does it say? Woof 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 all through the day. Children, have you seen a duck? You know what the babies are called? Yes, ducklings. Babies are called ducklings. And what does the duck say? Quack quack. What is it? Quack quack. A duck has a duckling. What does it say? Quack 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 all through the day. Here you can see a picture of a cow. A cow is a domestic animal and the baby of a cow is called calf. A baby cow is called calf. And what does the cow say? Moo moo. A cow has a calf. What does it say? Moo, 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 moo all through the day. Here is a mother hen and her babies. The babies of a hen are called chicks. The young one of a hen is called chick. And what does the hen say? Cluck, cluck. Can you repeat? Cluck, cluck. A hen has a chick. What does it say? Cluck, 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 cluck all through the day. Here you can see a picture of a goat with its baby. Do you know what we call a goat's baby? A baby goat is called a kid. A baby goat is called a kid. And what does the goat say? Mama. A goat has a kid. What does it say? Mama, mama all through the day. So a goat's baby is called a kid and goat makes the sound ma ma. In the next picture you will see a sheep and a baby. A baby sheep is called a lamb. A baby sheep is called a lamb. And what does the sheep say? Ba ba. A sheep has a lamb. What does it say? Ba 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 all through the day. And their cry is called bleats. Goat or sheep bleats and dog barks. Next you can see a tiger with her children. Tiger is a wild animal and the babies are called cubs. And what does the tiger say? A tiger roars. A tiger has a cub. What does it say? Roar, 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 roar all through the day. A baby tiger is called a cub and a tiger roars. Similarly, the young ones of lion, wolf, bear, fox, panda and leopard are also called cubs. Like lion cub, wolf cub, bear cub, fox cub and leopard cub. Children, have you seen a picture of a kangaroo? Kangaroo is an Australian wild animal. Young one of it is called a Joy. The baby of a kangaroo is called Joy. The baby of a kangaroo is called Joy. And the mother kangaroo carries her baby in her pouch. And the sound made by a kangaroo is known as chatter. Next, you can see the picture of an elephant. An elephant is a wild animal. The young one of an elephant is called a calf. Elephant makes a sound called trumpet. The young one of an elephant is called a calf, and the sound made by an elephant is called trumpet. Hope you enjoyed today's class. And here you have an activity, find out more animals, their young ones and their sounds, which we did not discuss in this class, like horse, donkey, birds, frog, etc. And we can talk about this in the Google Meet. Now, let us do the worksheet activity. This is your worksheet, and the question says, match the animals to its young ones. Here you can see the mother animals and their babies in the opposite side. You have to match each animal with its baby. That's all for today. See you in the next class. Bye.